The African National Congress held its crucial special National Executive Committee meeting at the Birchwood Hotel Conference Center in Boksburg this morning. The meeting was to discuss a way forward regarding the constitution of government following the 2024 general elections that left the party reeling from losing 71 seats in parliament and getting less than 50% votes nationally in its history. Briefing the media before the start of the meeting, ANC Secretary General Fikile Mbalula reiterates that the party is still in talks with different political parties on coalition governance. Mbalula further dismisses claims that the party has decided on forming a coalition with Democratic Alliance.
Umbutho iANC ubambe inhlanganiso yekomiti yesigqeba ekhethekileyo yesizwe apho ibishukuka amanyathelo wayo ukuya phambili kurhulumente wentsebenziswano nalapho ibhengeze ukuba nangaphantsi kweentetho ezixananazileyo noqikelelo kumaqela engathi ibe kulawulo nawo. Okwangoku akukho sivumelwano sele isenzile koko iphakathi kwiingxoxo namaqela ohlukeneyo.
We've got scenarios. From scenarios, we've got options. And we have narrowed down to GNU, where we invite everybody. So we have not confined ourselves to an identity of a party, because another political party may say we are not interested in that. What do? You negotiate. At the end of the day, negotiations are informed by the readiness to compromise and to accept for the goodwill of the people.
Kwimibuzo malunga nentsebenziswano neqela le-MK, i-ANC ithi kudala isenza iinzame zokuqhagamshelana nayo kodwa ziwela phantsi.
It's been very difficult to engage with MK. We tried to reach out, that's what we explain. We tried to reach out and we drew blank. And it depends after this meeting whether we'll still meet with them. But like we said, we are open to talk to everybody, including the MK party.
Lo mbutho uyaqhubeka ukwenza uthethathethwano de kufikelele ixesha lokuthatha isigqibo ngokusemdleni wabemi beli. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka.